guys, and welcome back to my channel. So on my lips today, I'm wearing the MAC lipstick in the shade Taupe. It's a very nice nude. I think it's one of my favorite nudes because it's perfect for Indian skin tone, and if you have that kind of money to invest in this, then definitely go for it. The formula also is very creamy and nice. So in today's video, I'm going to show you two simple ways you can use to get rid of odor from your private area, vagina, okay? And for those who are really uncomfortable with this word vagina, you can just exit this video and maybe come for another video. But if you're mature enough and you want to know, then please keep watching. Okay, so I said this in one of my videos before also, but you need to understand what is normal and what is not normal. Now, not all of us smell really fresh down there. All of us have a certain fresh, but the odor can differ depending on your diet, depending on how much you sweat, your activities. So these things can really alter your odor. But if your odor has a very funky smell, then please get yourself checked. Maybe you have an infection or anything like that. So this is for the normal odor, you know, when you feel like, okay, the odor is a little strong, the smell is a little strong, but you know that you do not have any kind of infection, then go ahead and do these steps. So the first thing you can use is curd. Curd is really good to get rid of odor. The lactic acid in curd helps maintain the pH balance, and also the good bacteria in the curd will also fight the bacteria that is causing odor. Now, all you have to do is take the curd and apply it only on the top. You don't have to put anything inside. You don't have to do anything to your insides, but just on top, apply curd for about 5 minutes and then wash it off, and that will instantly remove the odor. It will get rid of it completely and you will smell really fresh down there. Again, I'm telling you, do not put anything inside. I mean, you can, but I'm not really comfortable with the idea of telling you guys to put something inside. So all this is just for you to do on the outside and nothing inside. What I personally like and is best is using apple cider vinegar. This is from American Garden. Now, all you have to do is take about one jug of water. Wait a second, I have a jug of water here. So, you know, you take one jug of water, and to this water you can apply you need to mix one cap of apple cider vinegar, not much. You will not need much, just one cap of apple cider vinegar. Mix it really well and wash yourself whenever you feel the need to get rid of odor. Use it then, and this will also instantly completely remove any odor. And you can do this about 2 to 3 days continuously if your odor is too much. Also, your diet is really important. If you eat a lot of red meat, that also causes a very strong odor. So if your diet is like that and you don't want to compromise on your diet, then this is the best way you can do. Use apple cider vinegar, and that will eliminate all the odor that you have, and you will smell fresh down there. So these are the only two methods that I like. Now, a lot of people like to put in a lot of things and all of that, but I don't think that is really practical for everybody. So this is easy. You just do it on the outside, get rid of it. Another thing that I would like to say is, whenever you can, or if you are comfortable, sleep without your underwear. You know, let that area breathe. The more it breathes, the fresher it's going to smell, because sometimes just like closing everything and suffocating it can also cause odor because of all the sweat and the area not being able to breathe. So you can do that. Also, I personally like wearing only cotton underwears, because cotton underwears are very breathable. The fabric is very breathable, so it's not closing everything. It's not, shutting off the supply of air to your vagina. So that also really helps. Another thing is, though you don't need, you know, soap, you don't need to use soap down there, but I like to use some kind of intimate wash for my peace of mind, because when I don't use anything, I kind of feel dirty. So this was something I was using. I've like finished it. There's nothing much. I was using the Wow Skin Science Freedom Cleansing Foaming Wash. It's really nice and very mild. It does not dry your skin out, and that is why I like this. I'm also trying out a new one and I will let you guys know how that goes. But this is like my easy tip for days when you feel like you're smelling a little too much and you want to get rid of it. Now, apple cider vinegar, another thing that is amazing to do it is when you're wearing sari. Okay, when you're wearing sari, if you have some function and all of that, and you don't want those sweat stains on your blouse, all you have to do is before wearing the blouse, take a cotton pad, dab some apple cider vinegar on it and apply it on your underarms really well. That way it reduces the amount of sweating and you will not sweat as much, and you will that will also not smell. So that is one thing I like doing. I think I'm dying. Akka's dying. The weather is so bad. Okay. That is one thing I like to tell a lot of brides, you know, when they have their muhurtam or reception and you don't want those sweat stains. It's a very nice tip. A friend of mine had told me this and it really works. So try that. Apple cider vinegar is really good for these things. And yeah, that's it. I hope you guys liked today's video and I hope it didn't make you uncomfortable. It shouldn't. These things are very normal. Happens to all of us. We are humans, right? So all these things are very normal. It shouldn't bother you. And I hope you guys like this video. And if you did, then please like and subscribe. Also, I'm having a giveaway with Purple. Because I'll be reaching 500k soon. I will leave everything in the description box. Three winners. And three of you get to choose 5 products from the links I'm going to provide. So you guys can check it out. And I will meet you guys in my next video. Until then, bye.